I'm Natasha Lubchenco. Welcome to Ask the Attorney. We're answering your toughest personal injury questions. Joining us with expert advice is attorney Chris Murray from the Haymond Law Firm. Chris, thanks so much for joining us. Let's jump right into it. Here's a question sent in from Sue H. It says, I was in a motor vehicle accident about 6 months ago and I broke my wrist when the airbag went off. My wrist is still bothering me and I think I might bring a personal injury claim against the at-fault party. I've never done this before. What can I receive compensation for? What insight do you have here, Chris?
Well, first of all, it's good to be back. And let me just say, we've helped literally thousands of people at the Haymond Law Firm with personal injury claims. And in fact, many people with fractured wrists in motor vehicle accidents, motorcycle accidents. And I get this question many times. And there's basically two types of damages you recover. The first is economic damages, and the second are non-economic damages. Economic damages are medical bills, property damage to your car, and lost wages. On the other hand, there are also non-economic damages. And those are things that are a little bit more nebulous. Those are things like pain and suffering, and any permanent damage to your body due to the accident. Now, if Sue were my client at the 6 month mark, I would say, let's wait 6 more months and have her go back to the treating physician at that point. The reason is at the 1 year mark, the doctor can determine whether or not there's any permanent damage to her wrist due to the accident. We'd get a report from the doctor confirming that, and then we'd make that part of her case. That's basically it, your economic and your non-economic damages.
All right, lots to consider here. And of course, you guys always have expert advice, so thank you for that. And if you have personal injury questions of your own, you can email them to asktheattorney@haymondlaw.com. For now, I'm Natasha Lubchenco, and we will see you next week.